Yeah, super well played. MVP of that fight for me definitely Sumail. He charged through the PA twice, he ulted the PA, effectively making his entire BKB duration run out.
Yeah.
Oh, nice tornado though. But just the delaying the inevitable. Who's that shot going?
Oh, oh Mark! Oh. Mark wants it! Mark wants it!
He got it! He got everything!
He got everything! Oh man! Morphling actually picks up the Ag Shard. Zai though gets the kill, gets the Aegis. He doesn't have buyback. Still, oh wow. A lot of confidence to make a move like that.